the title is about the Battle of Britannia and the Beastmen. I already finished that in the last video, I just forgot to edit the title. Today we'll be doing something else. It's about Estalia. Is that right? Estalia, yes. Versus Vampire Counts. I'll be editing the army a bit, because the AI won't survive in this setup alone.
Excuse me. Okay, what else is here?
Thank you. a specialty of cavalry. And they have a decent amount of artillery and war machines. Two of these. And two of these as well.
Thank you.
don't. Let's get this started. Kind of interesting with the combination of army that and vampire counts. They're vampire dismounted knights and so forth. Meanwhile, our army is composed of mostly half of them is artillery, the other half is cavalry, and composed of almost. Almost ranged unit, and the other half is melee and cavalry. It's gonna be interesting. We'll see how this works. How will this go? It's gonna be called Screaming Mimis. It's Hellblaster, Bloodgale, Polygons.
Battle awaits!
Take up your position!
Pegasus. It's not a unicorn. Yeah, it's Pegasus, not a unicorn. If it has a horn, it's maybe a unicorn though. Interesting if there is one. Where's the captain?
Point for our nation!
Ah, here he is with a griffin.
Great cannon!
Okay. for the controls again. Just a sec. Battle controls. That's the space bar. Just got wiped out.
Sigma, come on!
Standing by!
My Ulrich's wrong!
Great sword! Take the ground!
Destroy it! Send us out!
Sigma, Bruce,
ready! Great sword!
That's so devastating.
We are Sigma's heirs!
Kinda lose in the middle, bro. It was a bit shaky.
For Heldenhammer!
For Heldenhammer!
Sigma calls!
Demigriff Knight!
Ready for war!
Okay, time to change targets.
As long as we have it in, they will die!
Great swords!
Raha, he's trapped. That's good.
It will be done!
There we go.
Great swords!
Yes!
assassins.
Turn around!
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't.
Soldiers of the Empire!
How'd you get past us that easy?
Commanders! We serve the Emperor! State troops ready! Understood, ready!
Retreated. Yeah, and then I saw them retreat at the bumper camp. They all fought to the last man. Okay, folks, that's it for today. I'll be doing this next time. For now, bye. Take care. This has been a Estalia versus Vampire Counts battle. One-on-one. What map is this? I forgot the map, but it's a one-on-one battle somewhere in this place. I forgot the map's name, sorry. Let's see, where's the map? What's the map? Ah, Dokkaraz. It's in one of the dwarven territory. Okay, folks. Until next time. Bye.